sleep wherever she wants, but then she goes into overtired mode. So since I've been here, she's attached to slippers, she's attacked Nelly, she's attached to blinds.
Yeah.
This is because she's bored. Then she crashed.
Yeah, that's
but if you had, when she come up, when she woke up, if you took her in the garden, let her go to the toilet, right, and then what happens, you play with her. 10, 15 minutes, she's going to be put her back in the crate. Let her sleep. She should sleep for a good half hour, an hour again. As soon as she wakes up, back into the garden, go to the toilet, big fuss of her, play with her again, interact with her again. There you go.
Yes.
She's distracted. There you go.
Yes.
Teach her a recall. Make sit. Terrible sit. That's a good sit. Right, and of course Nelly, she started barking,